Alright, so I think Aimblocks has just updated. Now, this is the big update. This is the one where they reset the ranks and everything. I could be wrong, because it doesn't really look like they've updated, but if you check the page, it clearly says they've updated today on the 30th of whatever month it is. I don't care. I've been playing on my alt account, because I don't want to play on my main, because I hate playing on my main. Well, they reset the rank. What's new? Some cool stuff. Wow, I've got some Paragon Gauntlets. They're going to be the exact same as what Paragon 1s get. Now, I hate to be that guy, but there is a massive difference between Paragon 1, Paragon 2, and Paragon 3. To get from Diamond 3 to Paragon 1, you only need 25,000 XP. To get from Paragon 1 to Paragon 2, you need 50,000 XP. That's quite a lot of XP. And even more after that, you need 100,000 XP to get to Paragon 3. That's quite a big difference, and then keep in mind I was about 200,000 XP into Paragon 3. So, I feel like this Paragon 1 reward isn't quite fitting. You know, I just look like the average Paragon 1 noob. Sucks. Anyway, let's read through this. Ranks removed. Beta ranks are removed. We will reintroduce ranks with a new seasonal MMMR system currently in dev work. So they... Hold on. Let me get this straight. They've gotten rid of ranks without even finishing the new rank system. Beg your pardon? We will reintroduce ranks with a new seasonal MMR system currently in dev work. Seasonal. So it'll be like seasons and that. Diamond Paragon Myth equals Legacy Reward. Silver and Gold gets 5 grand. That's nothing, by the way. 5,000. And this is miserable amounts. Legacy Rewards have been given to all Diamond and above starting today. Very cool. I guess I'm not using my 100,000 aimbook sword anymore. New progression. 95% of players never pass to level 50 due to high milestones and low reward value. They didn't play enough. This new progression starts you with a more engaging experience while on your journey to build the ultimate loadout. Okay. Now with streamlined EXP, a new titles, colors, badges, level up. Badges level up. Now with streamlined EXP, new titles, colors, badges level up, icons. Badges level up icons. I'm not making too much sense there. I might just be dumb. I don't know. Anyway. And unlocks built around the new shop available now. Very cool. New shop. The new shop will have no more random crates. Buy any gun you want, whether you progress and use in-game currency or Robux. Very nice. Wait, so I can just buy any gun now? Ooh. That would have been nice a few days ago on my alt account when I was trying to unlock the BFG so I could hit some insane clips with it, which you guys will be seeing in maybe a few days. I don't know. Where was I? This shop will help lift the ban in countries with strict loot crate laws who have been unable to play in blocks. Welcome back. Scrap and traits. Whatever that is. Scrap your duplicates for traits, so you don't get money anymore. Very nice. Admittedly, you didn't get much anyway, so. Scrap guns and get traits that buff and debuff. Find the best combo. Fast mag level 1. Auto turret level 3, so you can get like minus 6% reload speed. Minus 4 ammo. I'm gonna be like, that is really not worth it. Auto turret. Minus 6% recoil, minus 6% movement speed. I like my movement speed. You can only have one trait equipped. All can be upgraded up to 3 times. 9 traits, 27 total are ready for you right now. Anyway, I quite like this. They've put the update log in the actual game. Pretty nice. once we wait for that to go away, you can see I'm a noob, apparently. Thanks, Aimblocks, for calling me that. I appreciate that. Got diamond. Paragon. I'm going to be honest, the diamond one looks considerably cooler, but Paragon. I dislike that it doesn't specify that I was Paragon 3. I also quite like my golden space katana, so I don't know how, how I'm going to feel about these. I mean, they've got the Paragon 3 logo on it, but the thing is, I don't know if that's because I'm Paragon 3 or if that's because I'm Paragon. Anyway, we're going to equip it, obviously. We're going to try them out. I get the feeling they're going to be terrible. I'm not going to like them. I'm going to be honest, I don't think I'm going to like them. I think I'm going to prefer the Diamond Lance, but to be honest, I might honestly just use neither of them and just use the Golden Space Katana. Or one of the Karambits, because I do still like the Karambits. Anyway, that's like the dope date. Alright, let's check it out. I can only have two guns equipped now. I don't like that. Ew. Ew, that sucks. Hello? Alright, okay, everyone keep in mind, I've not used actual guns in a while. I've been using snipers. Whoa. Hello? Wait, what? A little bit quick, no? Did I not switch? That's a lot of people. I definitely should not have been out of ammo. Sucks. And they're not too bad if you've actually got them equipped, but if you just like press F to melee and stab once, it sucks. Oh, this is an intriguing situation that I don't really feel like being in. I'm doing a lot of damage. I feel like I'm not getting many kills though. That was some new kill card? What? That guy's cringe, I think. He's using like supernova. Keep in mind, I did quit this game for like a while. I've just been... Oh, okay, I was about to say I've just been aimbotted in the back. It's flamethrower. Pretty broken item. I might get some like melee only clips with this new melee. Undead to burning? No? Okay, I'm alive. I quite like to keep it that way. What are these beach balls about? Now, I know I saw the guy over there. I just felt like reloading because I'm nice. I have a habit of reloading a lot. 25 kills on a 7 streak, though that's not great. It's not too bad. That is my first time playing with the LRPR1 in a while.
Bro, how is that? How have I been recording for 10 minutes? Like, hello?
I don't like this text. No, I don't like the font. That sucks. I don't like this either, I'm gonna be honest. I could see myself doing a better job than that. No, I mean, I'm not the professional, I'm just saying I personally dislike it and think it could be done better. I don't like being a noob. I don't want to be a noob. I don't see myself as much of a noob. A noob means new player. I'm definitely not a new player. So bad. My aim's horrible. What am I doing? Bro, I had no clue what was going on there. I'll be honest. But yes, I do not like this Paragon reward. I don't know how many times I suggested to the devs it should be a butterfly knife. But I guess they've completely ignored what every single person in the Discord has said, because no one ever has suggested, gloves, metal fists. Because that's what we all want as Paragon players. We all want metal fists. Well, exactly what we wanted. I think this guy in first place, is he just supernovering? Or is that somebody else? I'm just getting supernovered. Yeah, he's... I'm not playing against him. I'm also, like, dead to something, even though it's only my team back there. Like, what? Some clown is just supernova spamming. I'm actually, like, I'm not joking, I'm leaving the game in a minute. I don't care. Like, I'm leaving. I'm not playing against this. Like, what is this? It's so cringe, that's what it is. It's utter, pure cringe. Like, I just want to fight players. I'm just dead to another, to the supernova again.
Excuse me?
What?
4th of March? 30th of March.
Bruh.